o'clock now at 6. The mask rules are changing again. We'll tell you where things are loosening up this week as the Bay Area moves forward. And cutting back, but paying more. Bay Area neighborhoods that might see a water rate hike as the drought continues. Plus,
the main symbol of the Easter that the good things never stop. The bad things will be stopped.
Ukrainians marking Easter Sunday today as the war rages on. The news at 6 starts right now. Thanks for joining us. I'm Terry McSweeney. Audrey has the night off. Today is a holy day for many Ukrainians. Orthodox Easter. It also marks 2 months since Russia's invasion of Ukraine began. NBC Bay Area's Alyssa Gord introduces us to one Ukrainian who is seeking refuge here in the Bay Area and how he is celebrating the holiday.